Now I'll start doing my shaping. I'll take my wooden rib and my left hand is letting the clay, stretching the clay, telling it to move to meet my right hand with the rib. My rib is the one doing the real shaping here. Now I'll go back with my metal rib to round out that shape. And then go back with my wooden rib to finish shaping. Then I'll go back with my chamois and I'll smooth out the lip. Okay, there's a bit of excess water in the clay in the piece, so I'm just taking it out with a sponge, getting my sponge in there, letting it draw out the water, and then I'll go back with my chamois so that I can fix the lip.